Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Marine Barracks Washington, D.C. takes great pleasure in presenting the United States Marine Corps Battle Color Ceremony. The featured units include the United States Marine Corps Silent Drill Platoon, the Commandant's Own United States Marine Drum and Bugle Corps, and the official Color Guard of the Marine Corps. Your applause during the ceremony is most welcome and is appreciated by every participating Marine. The Marines before you represent over seven decades of marching and rifle drill precision. Premiering at Marine Barracks Washington, D.C. during the Sunset Parades of 1948, these Marines performed their precision drill in hundreds of public appearances throughout the United States and abroad each year. In addition, they represent the Marine Corps at numerous ceremonies in the National Capital Area, honoring visiting dignitaries and heads of state. Comprised of infantry Marines, the Silent Drill Platoon executes its sequence without verbal cadence or command. The M1 rifles they carry, with fixed bayonets, weigh in excess of 10.5 pounds. Representing Marines around the world, the Silent Drill Platoon demonstrates the finest in Marine professionalism, esprit de corps, and marching precision. The platoon commander is Captain Kelsey Hastings of Seattle, Washington. The platoon sergeant is Staff Sergeant Anthony Havens from West Liberty, Kentucky. The platoon rifle inspector is Corporal Hugh Seaton from Eden Prairie, Minnesota. Ladies and gentlemen, Marine Barracks Washington, D.C. proudly presents the United States Marine Corps Silent Drill Platoon. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Marine Corps Silent Drill Platoon.